Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. I'm so excited to finally customize the car that you're about to see, but until then, if you like the car that I just arrived here with, I'll put a link in this video description. It's a beautiful Supra, the Jester RR, a beautiful one. So the car that I'm about to customize, you can buy it from Legendary Motorsport. This is the Euros, the Nissan Z350 in real life, or 370. I'm pretty sure you love you know this car. I have unlocked the trade price. You can take it for 1.3 million and let's see how good we can make it look. Now it looks pretty basic. We have it right over here. It looks pretty basic, but trust me, when I will be done with it, it's gonna look amazing. So we're gonna start with the paint job. And for this beauty, I have something. This car, in my opinion, works even with something very bright or black. But I think I will not make it black, even though it will look really nice. I have a special color that I want to use for this car that I love. I have this beautiful lime green. I don't know why, but this color, it's perfect for this car, in my opinion. The secondary color, it has to be the metallic, like I always use it, or most of the time I use this metallic black. The trim color, which will be the interior, let's see how it will look bright. If not, we're gonna use it, we're gonna make it full black. Let's see the cream. No, let's use the full black. The accent color, which are those. Here we have some let's make them lime green, and it's perfect. We are done with the colors. Now let's find if we gonna change that, if we're gonna put a livery. But for this car, I think we can use something like that. We can use a livery. This one actually looks really nice, but also the simple one. And this one is nice, but I didn't unlock it yet, so that means we're gonna use this one. It's simple, but is nice. Okay, now let's see really fast the armor. Let's put the best armor, best brakes. This car will be maxed out. Whew. I will not go with that new design, so we're gonna not, we'll not change the bumper. But in the back, yeah, we can use something like this, the street bumper. Now the chassis, and let's see here on the roof what we can use, what it will be better for my new build. Oh, this one is not bad, the carbon. Okay, let's use that. Okay, we can put some covers or on those headlights. I'm not pretty sure if we're gonna use that, but let's see. You know what, I like how this one looks. This, after all, it's a JDM. I don't want to make it look very clean, but also, yeah, I want to make it look very special. I'm gonna use the carbon intake. Now let's see on the engine what we can use. Oh, how beautiful is this? This one I like. Now let's see here what we can use. Okay, let's use this one. I like how it looks. And let's put the best engine. Now let's see some exhaust pipes. This look quite nice for my build. Not so big, not so small, or these simple ones. No, let's use the carbon exhaust. Now in the front, we can change the fenders. And I will not use that, but maybe we can use this thing. Yeah, we have some black details, so it's not bad. The front fenders, only the front ones, or no. Now the hood, we can use a hood catch, the black one. Let's use this one. It makes the car more, I don't know, a little bit different. Oh, I love this hood. Also, this one is nice. It works with the headlights. That's a little bit crazy. Or we can use the one that we can see the entire engine. Yeah, let's do this one. I don't know, it will look crazy. I love it. We have to do something really nice. We have to do the custom interior, but I don't like those doors, so we will use the original ones. We're gonna change the seats, and the one with the green is just perfect for what we have built. We can also change the wheel. Let's use this one, one of my favorite wheels. Now we can add some. We can use this one. Let's go to the headlights, xenon headlights. Let's go to the livery we've got here. Mirrors, definitely we're gonna put some carbon mirrors. Let's put my custom plate number. Now let's see. Oh, perfect, we can change the roof. It will look awesome. Let's see which one we will put. Yeah, we're gonna use this one. Now the side skirt. Definitely we're gonna use some side skirt, but let's, oh nice. Nice ones. We're gonna use a lot of carbon elements and black elements. Perfect, we have a splitter, because in the front it looks so simple, so this thing is perfect. No, but this one, it's just beautiful. Now let's see, we have to use a spoiler, because in the back it looks so simple, and we have to use something that will make the car look more nice. Okay, I just know what we can use. We will use this one. I like how it looks. Yes. Now the sun strip, perfect. The suspension have to be the best transmission. We have to use the turbo. We will use the limo windows, and I have to check out again. I always forget to see this pearl effect, because I know the color is nice, but don't like when it mess with my secondary color. I just don't like that. Yeah, we have to change it. Let's use this one. And we final thing have to that we have to do the final thing that we have to do are the rims. And in order to do that, let's buy something very cheap to change the color to black, and now we can put the perfect rims. This is so important, to choose the perfect rims for a car like this, because we'll change the entire car. Let's find out what will make the car looks even nicer. Ooh, crazy. And now we have the ones that are not for everyone. So we're gonna have to check out in other place too, like here. And I think I have the perfect rims. Yep, this looks perfect. Also this one looks those one looks really nice, but we're gonna use this one today. Let's see if we're gonna do a tire design. Yep, we can do that, the simple one with white bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke. And look at this baby, we are done. And I think I did a pretty good job, but it's up to you if you like it or not. Let's go outside and let's test it out. Let's see how good it is on the street. It's morning, it's perfect, because it's morning. And those headlights look amazing. Oh, the sound of this car, it's unbelievable. We have small pipes, but small exhaust pipes, but yeah, you can definitely go to car meetings with this baby and you're gonna have one of the best Nissan in the game, trust me. It's simple but really, really awesome. How come those little spotlights don't work? I don't know. Okay, for the sound I'll give it an 8 straight away because I love how it sounds. It's not perfect but it's way, way better than the average. What else? We have the shape. And yeah, I think it looks really, really nice right now. And for the shape, it's an 8 from 1 to 10. It's a JDM car. It has to be an 8. I just want to see how the blue headlights will look like. So for the shape, it will be an 8. For how is the handling? Because how fast it is, I should check a little bit more. But for the handling, which I saw, it's really good compared to the car that I just tested. What can I do? The handling, it's an 8 from 1 to 10. So yeah, the handling is pretty good. Where are those headlights? Lights, bro. Lights. Perfect. And now we can finally test the speed. So the handling, it's an 8. It handles really, really well. You can drift with it, I am pretty sure. The acceleration is so good. So we have the acceleration. Look at it now. Nice. Really nice. Let's see the inside of this car. Yeah, it's a race build. I crashed it a little bit, but the speed, it's so good. It has a great acceleration. I didn't saw that guy. Sorry, bro. It has a good acceleration. The speed. Yep. Compared to other JDM cars, other sports car, because this is a sport car after all, it has to be an 8 from 1 to 10. This is how I feel it. That was entirely my bad. So, it has to be an 8. Now, let's talk a little about the price. It's very easy to unlock the trade price. So, for the price that I have paid from Legendary Motorsport, it's a 10 out of 10. It's a good price for what you get. You get a car that you can customize it in a lot of ways. And I said it. I think that's the only thing that you should take from this. It's a 10 out of 10. And yeah, it's a really beautiful car. Trust me. Do my build and you will be safe to any car meeting. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release 3 videos every single week. So, every single day, sorry, not week. I released 3 videos every single day, but now that we have a new update, I released at least 5, 6, 7 videos every day, so it's crazy. Press that notification bell and like button to support me. Also, if you like, you can follow me on Instagram. There I have my car pictures. I have a lot of my cars. The picture looks amazing. My Instagram, it will be on the screen and also in this video description. And final thing and the most important thing is the fact that you can become a member, you can become a shark, and if you do that, you will have a lot of benefits. Do that by pressing that join button on my channel. Thank you so much. See you really soon and tell me if you like this beauty. Every single detail I love about this car. Bye. Only the tail lights. I don't like the tail lights.